the most gifted and versatile actors, Nawazuddin Siddiqui has openly challenged another powerhouse performer, Ranveer Singh, to pull off his famous Chaddi monologue from Freaky Ali in one take. The one-minute-long dialogue that Nawaz shot for in one take has become the talk of the town ever since the actor repeated the hilarious funny dialogue at the film's trailer launch, impressing not just the Janta but superstar Salman Khan as well. With the Khan admitting that he wouldn't be able to pull it off even in 50 takes, Nawaz's monologue has become a challenge for sots even among industry wallahs. And with Nawaz challenging Ranveer for it, seems like there is going to be some tagri takkar. While there's no animosity between the two, the reason why Nawaz has chosen Ranveer for the Chaddi challenge is simply because, according to Nawaz, only Ranveer can say the dialogue with the same cheekiness and zazz as he's done in the film. Well, now it's over to Ranveer to see if he'll take up Nawaz's Chaddi challenge. What say, Ranveer? So, what do you feel on this story? Leave your comments below. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel, Bollywood Inside Out.